the earth. Let's hear it again. Oh Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. We are here to worship the Lord. We are here to give him glory. We are here to lift up his name. Hallelujah. Let us just lift our hands and give praise to the Most High God. There is breath in our bodies this morning. We are alive and well. We have been strengthened and favored and blessed by the Most High God. And this morning, Lord, we're here to worship you. We're here to say thank you. We are here to give back to you. We are here to give glory and honor to you. Might and power is in your hands. Come on, people, let us worship. Come on, saints, there must be something that the Lord has done for you during this week that you want to give him praise. He provided. There is a shelter above your head. He has provided for us when we didn't expect it. There is food on our tables. He's given us protection. He's brought us here safely. How much more can Jesus do? The song says, tell me what more. What more can Jesus do? Father God, we praise you. We lift up our hands and we give honor to you this morning. Father, we say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you honor. Thank you. this morning of your goodness. Father God, we thank you, O God, in even a time of loneliness and even in our times of separation. And Father God, when we don't understand what's going on, we know, O God, that you are working things out for our good. Because your goodness is running after us. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never failed me all my days. I've been held in your hand. Forever all my days.
forever all my days.
I love you.
For you,
I love you.
Give it all
to us.
I
run.
you think you have it right. But I need all or nothing at all. You think you have it right, eh? You are comparing me. You're holding me with one hand and the world in the other. See, I'm a God, I don't share. I'm a jealous God, I don't share. So people, take heed and get it right. Get it right today. Appealing to everyone, get it right. Search your lives. It's not just a show. You're not just coming here and jumping up and thinking all is right. Jesus is coming soon, my people. Jesus is coming soon. What will you do? You can't tell him, I used to come to church and I used to do this and I used to do that. Whatever you are doing wrong, turn. Repent. Repenting just means you're coming and you say, Lord, have mercy on me, and that's it. No! Turn your lives completely. If you're going right, turn the other way. Turn. Repentance means to turn away. Turn away. Turn away. God is not pleased. God is not pleased. He is a jealous God. We can't hold on to man and hold God at the same time. It's either one or the other. So get it right. Get it right today. I'm urging you. Get it right.